Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground of where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, on cool and all, shooting some people outside of the school. When a couple of guys said we're up to no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. I begged and pleaded with her the other day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my tea. I put my Walkman on and said I might as well kick it. First class, show this bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air look like? This might be alright. Personnel air.